the Halal Industry Development Corporation has taken the initiative to develop a global halal support center for both investors and consumers.
Hello everyone, it's nice to have you on the show with me today in this final episode of Halal World. I am Wardina Safiyah. For the past 12 weeks, we have brought to you various topics in relation to the halal industries, from food, pharmaceutical, ingredients, agriculture, logistics, tourism, finance, to cosmetics. That's a whole lot. And in today's final episode of Halal World, we'll be featuring an agency exclusively established for the development of the halal industries in Malaysia, none other than the Halal Industry Development Corporation, or HDC. Learn how HDC can help assist you to become a part of this very lucrative halal industry.
Malaysia aspires to be a global halal hub, not only for the production and trade of halal products, but also services, as outlined in the 2006 Third Industrial Master Plan, or the IMP3. The establishment of the Halal Industry Development Corporation, HDC, on 18 September 2006 is testimony to the country's commitment of becoming a global halal hub. HDC's Chief Executive Officer, Dato' Sri Jamil Bidin, elaborates on HDC's objective of establishment.
Yes, basically HDC has been set up to spearhead the development of halal industry in a comprehensive and integrated manner. That's a very clear objective. Now, the roles and responsibilities of HDC, there are several, including to basically promote the halal integrity, as I mentioned just now, how we go about doing that. Secondly, to provide more awareness through branding and promotion activities to promote halal Malaysia to the global market. Then we are also involved in facilitating the industry players in terms of capacity building. Those are the initiatives that I mentioned earlier on, for example, like Halal Champion Program, industry linkages and so on. So this is where HDC role is to develop capacity building initiatives for the industry players. And we also help to promote investment into the country in halal industry. This is also, we work very closely with MITI agency in promoting the halal incentives to promote investment into the country. Then we also work with MITI ministry in terms of promoting halal exports to promote Malaysian companies for their products to be exported to the global market. So these are some of the roles and responsibilities of HDC.
HDC has its own Sharia panel consisting of prominent and independent Malaysian Sharia scholars and jurists. Established in May 2008, the Sharia panel was established to act as an advisory board on any Sharia or halal related matters, and at the same time maintains the integrity of HDC as the expert and global reference on halal.
As for the role of HDC Sharia panels, our role is mainly to look at each particular product, whether it meets the requirement of Sharia or not. This is what we call Sharia compliance. Sharia compliance means the product must meet necessary requirement of Sharia. It must not go against Islamic principle, and it does not contradict to the basics teaching of Islamic law in terms of it halal, haram, and etc. So this is our main role. Our main role here is, in short, is in order to see, to check whether that particular product meets the requirement of Sharia or not, or it is against the Sharia. If it is against the Sharia, or does not meet the requirement of Sharia, it automatically will become a non-halal. We, the Sharia panel, when the product is brought to us, we have to check the ingredients, the material used in it, whether it is meets the halal requirement or not halal requirement. That's what we call a Sharia compliance. Sharia compliance means meeting the necessary requirement of Sharia. In other words, our job, our task mainly in order to check whether that particular product does meet the requirement of Sharia or not. If it is, if it does, it automatically become halal products. So it can go to the market. As for the job of HDC, HDC is totally different from our job. Because our job is Sharia panel is only to see whether the product is halal or not halal. But HDC, they have their own works, responsibilities, to monitoring it, the halal product, processing the requirement, the request, or the processing the application of the halal certificate, etc., etc. So that it is totally that management or administrative side of it. So as for us, SC committee, the Sharia committee, we only look at the halal status of each product.